Hello, Rett community. I'm Jana Von Heen, and I lead clinical research at RSRT. We need your help. We're looking for about 30 more families to participate in our ketamine clinical trial. Let me tell you a little bit about our study and why it's so important. There have been several publications from multiple labs using animal models of Rett, as well as reports from patients that suggest ketamine has positive effects on brain function and breathing, and that these effects could last after dosing has stopped. The most compelling, though, is a report of a 10-year-old Rett patient who received ketamine for seizures that had a profound response, not only for seizure control, but in her other Rett symptoms as well. The bottom line is, we'd like to know if these effects can be generalized. Now, if you have a daughter between the ages of 6 and 12 years old who is on stable medications and is relatively healthy, here's why you should consider giving our study a try. First, everyone in the study will receive the investigational treatment, ketamine. And we're using very low doses, well below those that would be used to induce anesthesia. Second, the study is short. There are only 4 clinic visits that are spaced at 2 weeks apart, which means it will only take 6 weeks to get through the visit schedule. So if there's another clinical trial you're interested in participating in, you still can. And third, ketamine has been on the market for over 50 years, which means more is known about the possible side effects of ketamine than for any other treatment currently in development for Rett. If you're interested in moving Rett research forward and would like to participate in our study, there are 6 centers in the U.S. that are enrolling patients. Dr. Neul at Vanderbilt, Dr. Banky at UC Denver, Dr. Barry Kravis at Rush University, Dr. Lieberman at Boston Children's Hospital, Dr. Marsh at CHOP, and Dr. Percy at UAB. Please go to www.reverseret.org/ketamine to find contact information for a research center near you, or reach out to us if you have any questions. You can reach me, Jana, at jana@rsrt.org. Thank you for watching and for helping to enroll our study.